Bruce Gandy's Farewell to the Iron Horse, first part. Part 4.